guys, welcome back to the channel. This is Speed Ash Gamer, and today we are continuing The Sims 4 Get Famous. Our fish are probably starving. I figured out the comedy skill thing and the flirty emotion. Essentially, all you have to do, obviously, with the comedy skill is just to, like, joke around with somebody, be funny. And then with the research flirty emotion, you just have to get flirty and then perform, like, flirty interactions, like whether it's practicing your pickup lines or to actually kind of I did the funny one. I went to funny and did tell a dirty joke, and that worked. So we've got that down. We have a gig that is starting at 7 o'clock tonight. So our confident vlog just made $600, so I guess that it goes up and down with how much that it can make. That's pretty cool. So she's actually really hungry. Let's go inside and make her eat something. They're actually really good friends now. I think that that they're gonna be close. It looks like tonight is supposed to be night on the town, free food and drinks, so... But we have our gig happening starting at 7, and that usually goes on pretty late, sometimes even past midnight. Just depends on how long it actually takes us to complete it, so I don't think that we're going to be able to go out tonight. Unless we go out early, which I feel like we should stay at home and focus on keeping our, like, mood up, you know, keep us going good, make sure that we're all... You know, we don't have to pee, we're not hungry, we don't need a shower. That way we can go to our gig nice and fresh and clean. But, yeah, maybe we should go ahead and, like, do some YouTube stuff, though. That way we're not completely wasting our whole day doing nothing. Alright, we are now streaming. Let's do a, cooking thing. What should we cook? Let's cook a cake. That sounds good. Go over here, cook your cake. I also found out that her birthday is actually on New Year's Eve. So how cool is that? We can have a huge New Year's Eve slash birthday party. That would be amazing. Maybe we can invite some celebrities. Maybe by then we'll be famous enough to be able to do that. I still haven't figured out if you can be friends with celebrities or not. I thought that whenever you did the attempt introduction, that if you were successful, that then you could talk to them and be friends. But I'm pretty sure I attempted an introduction with Jennifer Lawrence, and then it just didn't give me the option to do anything else with her. And I've tried to see if I can invite her over, or there's just no interactions that I can currently do with her other than asking for her autograph and a selfie and a hug and stuff. So we're gonna have to figure that out, because I really want to be friends with them and potentially move in with them, if that would be cool. Let's go ahead and just put that in the fridge, because we're not going to eat any of it right now. And then we're going to go use the bathroom. Who is it? Liberty! Oh my gosh. I'm going to ask her to leave, because she's making me angry. Let's see. Friendly. Can we friendlily ask her to leave? It's not giving me the option to ask her to leave. How do I get this girl to go away? Mean? Insult? I mean... I have to... She's on my property! It's extremely rude of her! It's not technically me being mean, it's her invading my privacy, right? Oh, looks like that guy's done. Alright, go out here, chase her away. Maybe she'll get the hint and stop coming over. Oh, I feel kind of bad. But I mean, she's so rude. She's here every single day. It's kind of obnoxious. Who's this? Oh, some rando. Alright, so she is super bored, so she's gonna go and she's gonna have some fun. Let's see. Our gig starts at 7, so we have a couple of hours. So I guess we'll make the most of it by making sure we're having fun. Well, it looks like our gig is about to start, so let's go... psych ourselves up, because I believe it's best to stop it. I believe it's best to be confident before we head off to our gig. What the heck? Stop it. That is so frustrating. That happens to me so often. I just get like bombarded with calls and texts back to back to back. Like I said before, with the whole reputation thing, it was ridiculous. Let's go with her. I'm gonna go with her, of course. I really want to see this. I'm super excited to find out what in the world this is. I think it's supposed to be a TV show based on herbs, I guess, like the game, or I don't know. We're gonna find out. All right. It said something. Oh, she's off to work. I know that. All right, let's come in here. Oh, we got a whole bunch of pizzas. Let's have a piece of pizza. Pizza. Canadian bacon or cheese. Oh man, you ain't got no pepperoni. Okay, let's go in here and let's just grab a slice of pizza because she was a bit hungry whenever we left. And look at the set. Oh, guys, it's beautiful. Oh my gosh. I really want my house to look like this. It's so pretty. Guys, we need to make our house look like that. We need to find our co-star. Who is our co-star? You? Yes. How did I know? Is there more co-stars than just that? So I just randomly hovered over the co-star. I don't know, he just looked like a co-star. He looks angry though. That's kind of scary. So let's go see if we can't. I guess we have to introduce ourselves.
Oh,
You're
hi,
not that
Hazel.
hungry anymore. Let's go talk to him. He's kind of cute. Other than the really extreme blushing that's going on. All right, let's go talk to him. See if we can run our lines with him because that's what we're supposed to be doing. Rehearse scene. Here we go. Ooh, she's fancy in her big old dress. Let's also tell him a story as soon as we're done. Pretend to fire. No, don't do that. Tell him a funny story. Oh, he's so dramatic. What the heck is this? Why are they dressed like that? I'm confused, but let's get to know him. He's kind of cute. I mean, don't you think? I mean, kind of. We could change him up. We need to find a boyfriend or a girlfriend or something. All right, let's. I thought I told you to tell him a story. Tell him a funny story, and then we're going to get to know him. If I can find the option, get to know. All right, let's tell him a story, get to know him. What was this? There was something here that popped up that I was surprised to see. Like, spoil latest episode? Spoil the episode of what? Right, hurry, tell the story. Thank you. Eat food. I already ate. Well, here's my pizza. I guess I can finish eating. Hot-headed. Oh, he's hot-headed. That's not good. Stop talking to him. Go finish eating your food. You've been here for 2 hours and you have not been very productive. After that, we're gonna go get into hair and makeup. You done eating? Good job. Alright, come over here. Get into hair and makeup. Oh, the eat food thing didn't check off. I did eat. The heck? Oh yeah, I forgot we got Katy Perry's autograph. That's a really bad picture. We'll just go grab a serving. That way, it still checks that off. Aw, did he change our makeup? Oh, he did. We don't look that different though. That's not our look, is it? Oh man. I don't like it. I don't like her with that hair. It's too, like, posh. It's a rich hairdo. I don't like it. Alright. You don't have to eat it. You just had to go grab it because it wouldn't check off unless you went and grabbed one. So, go in here. Get into your outfit. Let's find out what the heck we're going to be wearing. Oh my! Somebody did not like the outfit that she picked out. Look at her face. Oh, she got hit. Dang. Wow. If somebody was that angry about an outfit that she picked out, I'm a little bit afraid to let her dress me. Oh, I like it. That's cute. I mean, the sandals is a bit ridiculous, but Come on, let's go tell the director we're ready. I'm ready. I'm ready to do this. I'm excited. And it's getting late, and she's getting tired, and I don't want her to be tired, so. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, I'm so excited. Here we go. Come on. Wow, it's so pretty. Oh, I'm so excited. Oh, this is gonna be so fun. Alright, come up here. Oh, is that what she's supposed to do? Supposed to go sit on the seat? Nap? I don't think that's what you're supposed to do. She's gonna come in here and nap on the set. Alright, let's go perform our flirt scene here. Risky flirt. Wait, what do I need for... Okay, just go perform your risky flirt. Hopefully it's good. He looks so embarrassed, though. His face is so red.
Broca!
Oh.
Listen,
Oh, that's good! I feel like we're in a real house, too. Oh no, perform a kiss scene? Oh, I'm so embarrassed. Let's go risky mop really quick. I don't know what the heck that means, risky mop. Ooh, mopping dangerously. Oh yeah. That was a risky mop. Alright, let's do our joke scene. I love this. I love the colors. It's so cute.
Raka!
Bamboofa! Yips! Zoli Bombo! Zoli Boo!
She's so cute.
Whiffaloy.
He's just over there waiting for our kissing scene.
Bamboofa!
Oh my gosh, let's go kiss him. Risky kiss. She's so tired. She's like, let's just get this out of the way so I can go home, take a shower, crawl into bed.
Vanush.
Oh my.
Yipsy. Do
wow. Oh my. Whoa. What if she would have dropped him? That would have been awkward. Is that a wrap? That's a wrap. Is he in costume? Is he cuter? Not in costume.
Domsabuna, Arps, Aga Aga.
Let's hang out with him. Let's sign an autograph for him. You think he'd like an autograph from us? Probably not. He's probably like, wow, conceited. Oh, okay. Oh, no. We got $1,000 from that. That's awesome. Let's stay on the lot. I wanna. We know him. Oh, but he's still so cute. We've seen him around. He looked better with red hair. Sorry. Let's go home. It's really late. She's super tired. Like I said, she's gonna go take a shower. Night on the town was awful. Well, we didn't do anything. Obviously it was awful. And then she's just gonna go to sleep. Alright, so our next plans for today is... Surprise! We're going to get a puppy! Oh, I'm so excited! I've not, like... I know I mentioned in one of the previous episodes that I wanted to talk about getting an animal, but I for sure want one now because she needs somebody to keep her company in this lonely little house, you know? Is it hire a service? Let's see. Yeah, adopt a dog. Yes! How do we do this? Alright, did she do it? Hire a service. We're going to adopt a dog. Alright! You may pick up to 3 pets. Okay. Okay. Oh my gosh, this one looks like a fox! Aww! They're all so cute! I don't know which one to pick. Oh no. What if we get more than one dog? Let's try, let's see, this is a male adult, but its name is Diamond. That's so cute. It's like, you know, you're rich and you're famous and you have a dog named Diamond. I feel like that fits really, really well. But this one's cute too, and it has a cute little name. I don't know which one that I want. Let's invite this one because it's really cute. I don't know what that is on its head, though. And it is neutered, so that's good. And then let's do this one. We'll invite both of these guys over and see which one of them likes us the most. And whichever one likes us is the one that we'll get. Hi, Maki. Oh, are the dogs here? Oh! Why are you embarrassed? A growing sim? What? Kara's body seems to be going through some changes? Why? What do you mean? You're an adult. That's weird. Where's the other dog? Look at it! Look at the little tiny puppy! Oh no! I really liked the other one, but now that I see this one, I want it. Who's this? Oh, I thought she was famous. She had the pink hair. She just looked famous. Let's go say hi to the doggy. Oh, guys, look at this one. Oh no, I don't know what to do. Oh, they're both so cute. That one liked us. Aw. They're adorable. What should we do? Should we get both of them?
Coupeton?
Oh, they both like us. Oh, no. Let's see. Diamond is a male. Rudy is a male. They're both males. What is on your head, though? Is it just that picture? The picture, in the picture, oh, it's his tail, I see. It looked like there was like a big knot on his head or something. Aw, they're so cute. I don't know what to do. I think I'm gonna have to pick both of them. I can't choose. They're both so cute. I mean, I like Rudy because he's super tiny and he's a puppy, but then Diamond, the name, and he's so fluffy. Like, how am I supposed to say no to that? Can I adopt both of them? I'm gonna try to adopt both of them. Adopt. Let's adopt both. Did I already adopt this one? Oh no, can I only adopt one? Oh no. Oh no. Let's go adopt this one. And then we'll come back over and try to adopt this one, too. What is happening? Adopt! It keeps canceling the other one. Yes, I want this dog. We're gonna keep the name. Can we adopt this one, too? Aww. Look at him! Go adopt Diamond! We need two dogs! Yes! Diamond! I'm so excited! We have two doggies! We went from no animals to two! We have a good reputation. Yay! I'm gonna start off friendships a lot higher. That's awesome! We just got two doggies. Oh, I'm so excited. Is that my book? What were you doing with my book? Why are you walking away with your hand like that? Did the dog bite you? I'm sorry. What do you need for a dog? Obviously food, right? But what else? Toys. Let's go ahead and let's grab a couple of these. And let's get rid of this trash. We never use it anyways. Let's grab this one and let's grab a yellow one. They'll both have some food out. And let's see, we don't need a litter box for a dog, obviously. How about this thing? There we go. Go fill all the pet bowls. Active lesson, Diamond is active. Rut row. Oh no, Rudy's jumpy. Diamond is active and Rudy is jumpy. This is gonna be interesting. Let's put this book away before one of the dogs chews it up or something. He's drinking from the toilet. Oh no. This is gonna be a disaster. Oh my gosh. Well, I mean, we did it. We adopted two doggies. Oh, is he limping? Oh no, he's just like, oh, I love the way he's running. He's so cute. Troublemaker. Oh no. Alright, we need to go tell you not to do that. Let's see. Training. No. Pet care. No. Friendly. How do I mean? No. Okay. I guess I can't tell him to stop doing that. You can't discipline them? Was I thinking about children? Anyways, I think I'm going to end this episode here. Let me know what you guys think of our new two doggies. We got Rudy and we got Diamond. Let me know down in the comments below which one is your favorite. And I just love them so much. They're just so cute. I'm so excited. They're going to be a handful, I can already tell. It's going to be quite difficult to keep up with them. But I did hope you guys did enjoy this episode. Hit that thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!